Now today in Art Forum we're going to look at art forgeries, where famous paintings are copied by unscrupulous fraudsters.
That's right, we call them twin paintings. So who better to help us than the gorgeous twins themselves, Cynthia and Brittany!
Hello!
Oh, hello.
Sorry,
let me see. Which one of you is good and which one of you is bad?
Oh, we're not like that in real life. That's just our characters. So, what are we going to do?
Oh, well, today we're going to look at art forgery. So we're going to show you a genuine painting and then a forgery. And we'd like you to tell us which is the good one and which is the bad one.
Okay.
That's right. We think of these paintings as twins, gorgeous twins, except one of them is a false, lousy fake.
Thanks.
No, I didn't mean... No,
I didn't mean that.
I didn't mean that you were fake.
Just show one of the paintings. Show the paintings.
I better. Excuse me, Brittany, if you'd like. No, sorry. If you'd like to. That's right. Stand there. Just stand there. Reveal the painting. There we are.
There now. Can you tell us which is the real work of art?
Well, that's obviously Andy Warhol, the can of Campbell soup.
No,
everyone knows that.
No, I'm afraid not. No, it is the broccoli and chives with Stilton and walnuts. Have you ever tasted it? Oh, it is a work of art. Yes. Oh, it's tremendous. And it costs three times more than a can of tomato soup.
We have had enough of you guys. Where is Ian? When's he coming out?
Yeah, we've heard so much about him. We were told he's coming out here.
Ian's feeling a bit sheepish.
Yes, apparently he's a little tied up.
That's right. Oh, no, wait, look, here he comes now.
Hey up, girls! Hey, it's me, Ian Kelsey from Emmerdale. You're a lovely pair of girls.
What happened to you? You're so gorgeous on TV. It's amazing what they can do with makeup these days. Sorry, Ian.
We're gonna stick with these two guys.
Oh, marvelous. Oh, well done, Daniel. Coming up with the idea of a forgery. Oh, marvelous. Come on, twins. Let's roll on the floor.
Yeah, you guys.
Maybe we'll
go ahead and do that.
Come on.
You watch and then we'll watch.
No, really, you guys are great doing it. Go ahead.